Hey guys, I'm back in my comfy chair here. I had some apple cider to drink. I tried uploading some other videos, they didn't upload, so we're gonna skip to this one. It's Chris Stapleton, Fire Away. Alright, so this one was from Tammy for Emotional Like Me. His Fire Away video will definitely require the tissue. But such a great song, and the video has a great message. This is the first time I'm gonna be hearing this. I don't know what the message is. I haven't looked up anything other than the video. So if I miss what the message is, let me know. Let's check it out. Let's prepare ourselves. If they're already saying it's going to require tissue, here we go.
Unload up your questions and pick up your sticks and your stones. And pretend I'm a shelter for heartaches that don't have a home.
All right, I'm scared because we're seeing the good times. It's called Fire Away, and the person said, bring your tissues, so. Oh no, I'm guessing it goes downhill here.
Choose the words that cut like a razor. And all that I'll say is fire. Show me what you got, honey. I'm not afraid. Red back and take aim and fire away.
So I'm not all the way through yet. I'm gonna take a guess now, and then we'll see. If I'm right, the easy way would be to guess, through your ups and downs, through your marriage, that the love can withstand it. But, from other stuff that I've listened to now from Chris Stapleton, I doubt it's just your regular ups and downs. But I'm not sure. I guess we'll see.
Well, I wish I could say that I've never been here before, but you know.
How many times have you either experienced that or been somewhere where you're like at somebody's house or something for a gathering and it starts, fine and everything, but there's things bubbling underneath relationships? I might say bubble again, like bubbling underneath the relationship bubbles that, even just a slight comment that seems innocent or something just kind of triggers that response.
But I'll cry to my grave. Fire.
Yeah. I guess so. I guess it wasn't just the regular ups and downs. Take your best shot, show me what you got. How you can do me like this, Tammy? How you can do me like this? I guess I don't know what I expected. So what I'm gathering right now is it's not just about like being there and like loving someone through like what I would call regular ups and downs. This is like in the I'm going off of like Fireway and the lyrics that he's kind of saying is like, even through that extreme circumstance, that you can be there for somebody. Like someone who has severe depression or severe mental problem, you know, health issues. Now, that's my like take on it. I don't know. I didn't see any like evidence that it was like problems that like the guys who's portraying the police officer. I didn't see any like, oh, you know, she was causing him to act this way, or he was causing her to act that way. It just seemed like, I don't know. At least I didn't portray it like that. I really just paused it because I needed to like calm down.
Laceration to the wrist. Take your best shot, show me what you got. Honey, I'm not afraid. I don't know.
I didn't find
losing her.
God damn. Yeah. great song. I guess I wasn't expecting. I wasn't expecting to pass away at the end. That was a hard one. That was rough. See, we got to sit with that one for a minute, you know? In the comfy chair. I mean, I guess, you know, he loved her to the end. Chris Stapleton, you just killed me. All right, guys, if you like this type of content where a giant man tries not to cry on camera, let me know what I should listen to. Catch me live on Twitch if you want to come hang out with me. Till the next time.